Father God reigns. He reigns over our circumstance. And yes, he has given us another chance. And we praise the Lord Jesus this morning. Glory be to our Father God, who is awesome in power and might and strong and has given us the victory. In the name of Jesus, we declare, Father God, it's great. Good morning. This is the day that the Lord has made. Let us rejoice and let us be glad in it. Glory to God. Father God, you are worthy. You are worthy to receive glory and honor. Yes, enter in with praise and thanksgiving. You are worthy, Lord. Yes, you are worthy. You are worthy to receive all glory, all honor, and power because you created all things for your pleasure. They are and were created. That includes us. Thank you, Father, for creating us for your good pleasure. You are great and you are faithful. Hallelujah. The victory is yours, Lord. You defeated death, hell, and the grave on the cross. And we declare your victory in the name of Jesus. Hallelujah. Glory to God. Yes, Lord. Hallelujah. Both riches and honor come from you, and you reign over it all. Hallelujah. Yes, Lord. Yes, you reign over everything, the nations, everything, Lord God. Hallelujah. Everything. You reign over it all in the name of Jesus. And we bow to you, Lord Jesus. You are faithful and you are great. Thank you for creating us to worship you in spirit and in truth. Hallelujah. Through Christ, we can come boldly to the throne of grace this morning. Thank you, Jesus. Hallelujah. Oh, thank you, Father, for your blood. Thank you for the blood of Jesus. Through your spirit, you cleansed us and purged our conscience from dead works. You purged our conscience from doubt. Unbelief, you purge our conscience from the Antichrist. You purge our conscience from evil. Yes, you purge our conscience from everything that's contrary. And we thank you for purging our conscience right now, Father, with the precious blood of Jesus and the power of the Holy Ghost, your hand. Thank you, Lord God, through your Son. Hallelujah. We believe in you, Father. We believe, and we receive Jesus Christ. Yes, you raised Jesus from the dead. So all of our faith and hope is in you. Hallelujah. Through the blood of Jesus, you reconciled us, and we are saved through his life. Thank you for the blood of Jesus. The blood of Jesus, the blood of Jesus. We plead that precious blood right now on our families, Lord. We plead the blood of Jesus over our and on our households. We plead the blood of Jesus on our pets. We plead the blood of Jesus on our finances. We plead the blood of Jesus on our families near and far. We plead the blood of Jesus. Glory to God right now. Thank you for the blood of Jesus. When you see the blood of Jesus, you protect us and keep us safe. Thank you, Father. You have cleansed us from all of our sins and saved us from wrath. Hallelujah. Thank you, Father. You sent your Son into our hearts that we are able to cry, Abba, Father. Hallelujah. Thank you for giving us the spirit of your Son in our heart. We praise you, Father, for Jesus Christ. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you for the hedge of protection around us. Yes, Lord. Thank you for cleansing us from all of our sins. All of our sins. Yes, cleansed from all of our sins. Thank you, Jesus. Yes, Jesus, the sacrifice for our sins. And we thank you. We respond. We thank you. We're thankful for the blood of Jesus. Yes, we have grace to be faithful. Your spirit is faithful. And we thank you for the blood of Jesus and the grace to be faithful. Yes, Lord, thank you for love, joy, peace, patience, kindness, gentleness, and faithfulness, and meekness, and self-control from the Holy Ghost. Thank you for Jesus Christ. thank you for the Holy Ghost, the power, the wisdom of God. Yes, Lord God, thank you for your word and justifying us through the blood of Jesus. Thank you, Lord. Hallelujah. Thank you. Thank you, Jesus. Yes, we receive Jesus. Hallelujah. We receive Jesus Christ. Hallelujah. We receive Jesus Christ, God manifest in the flesh, justified in the spirit, seed of angels, preached unto Gentiles, believed on in the world, and received up into glory. 1 Timothy 3:16. Yes, we receive Jesus. Yes, glory to God this day and every day. Thank you, Lord. We reign in life by Christ. We triumph because of Christ. And we are blessed with all spiritual blessing because of Christ. And we are chosen and children of God because of Christ. No other name, no other name, no other way. Yes, because of Jesus Christ, we receive and rejoice in this day. The Lord has made, being glad in it. Thank you, Lord God. Yes, in the name of Jesus, we bow. Glory to God. Hallelujah. Yes, this prayer focus today is to be encouraged by God. To be encouraged by God. Hallelujah. Heavenly Father, we believe what you tell us, what you say about us. We believe what you say about us. And you have given us proof that you love us. Yes, that's the focus of this prayer call today, to know that you're loved. You have given us proof that you love us, Father God. Yes, you love us because you loved us so much that you gave your only begotten Son, Jesus Christ. Yes, Jesus Christ. Jesus Christ. Yes, you gave us Jesus Christ, your only begotten Son. Hallelujah. You gave us Jesus. And you loved the world so much that you gave your only begotten Son, that whosoever believe in him, whosoever believe in and on Jesus Christ shall not perish, but have everlasting life. Yes, thank you for your Son, Jesus Christ. Thank you, Father, Jesus Christ. Thank you for sending your Son for us. Thank you for every drop of blood that you shed on the cross proves that you love us. Thank you, Lord God, that you've given us the spirit of your Son in our heart where we can cry, Abba, hallelujah. Yes, we can call you Daddy God. Thank you for Jesus Christ. That is proof that you love us with an everlasting love. Whosoever believe in him shall not perish, but have everlasting love. And you have given us your promise that nothing can separate us from your love, Father. We receive encouragement that nothing can separate us from your love. Hallelujah. Nothing can separate us from your love. Yes, the only way that we can be separated from your love is if we do not receive Jesus Christ. But praise be unto God that we have the Spirit of Christ in our heart where we're able to cry, Abba, because we have received Jesus Christ. Yes, in our heart. We receive the blood of Jesus that has cleansed us from all sin. We receive Jesus. So if there's anyone on this prayer call who has not received Jesus Christ, you can simply ask Jesus in your heart to be Lord of your life, to be Lord over your life. Receive Jesus to be Lord. Lord God, over your life, to cleanse you from all of your sin and to be in your heart, to give you the Spirit of Christ where you can call God our Father, Abba, Father, and cleanse you from all your sin and fill you with the power of the Holy Ghost. A prayer that is powerful, that would change your life, and Jesus will fill you up with the power of the Holy Ghost. The fullness of God, the Godhead in Christ, will move and take residence in your heart. Yes, receive the anointing that destroys the yoke and removes burdens. Receive Jesus Christ. Out of all the other faiths, our faith stands because the tomb is empty. Jesus got up, defeated death, hell, and the grave. His tomb is empty. Hallelujah. Proof that we serve the arisen Savior. No other name, no other way, no other way. Hallelujah. He's the truth, he's the life, and he's the only way. receive Jesus today. Glory to God. We thank you, Father, that you have given us Jesus Christ, and we know that we are loved. Hallelujah. You knew us before we were formed in our mother's womb. You knew us before. You said in your word, I knew you before you were formed in your mother's womb. Hallelujah. Thank you, Lord God, that you knew us before we were formed in our mother's womb. Thank you, Lord God. Thank you, Father, in the name of Jesus. We bless you. Thank you, Lord God. Thank you for the works of your hands. Thank you for the words of your mouth, Father God, in Jesus' name, which are good. Thank you. Everything you created is good. Father, we bless you, and we thank you, and we receive grace to see that you are good. Thank you, Lord God. Thank you that we have been made new creations in Christ. Glory to God. Everything, the old has gone, the new has come. Hallelujah, hallelujah. All things were made by you, Father. Nothing was made that wasn't made by you. We receive that you love us so much. You knew us before we were formed in our mother's womb, and we are known by you. Hallelujah. Glory to God. Our names are written on your hand. Thank you, Father, for loving us. Yes, Lord. Thank you for grace anointing us to receive that we are loved by you, Father God. And if you be for us, who can be against us? Your love for us is everlasting. So we receive that we're loved with an everlasting love. We receive grace and the faith to believe that we're loved. That we're loved and that we're accepted in the beloved this day. So thank you, Lord God. Let us all agree in prayer today. Our Father, which art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come. Thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread. Forgive our trespasses as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation. Thank you. Lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. For thine is the kingdom and the power and the glory forever and ever. Amen. Thank you, Father, for your love today. Thank you for causing our thoughts to be agreeable to your will. So shall our plans be established and succeed. Thank you for the mind of Christ, Lord God. Thank you for our blessed, focused mind. Thank you, Lord, that our mind is focused and stayed on thee. We are free from worry. We are free from doubt. We are free from unbelief. Hallelujah. Thank you, Father. The memory of the righteous is blessed. Thank you, Father. Our mind is focused and our memory is blessed. You cause our thoughts to be agreeable to your will. You bring what your desires are to our heart. But this day and every day that our mind will be on you, you have given us grace to have a focused, sound mind. You have not given us a spirit of fear. You have not given us a spirit of fear, but power, love, and a sound mind. And thank you for a sound mind, Father, that's always encouraged. And you always bring to our memory that we are loved with an everlasting love. And you guide us in all truth. Our mind is alert and stayed on thee this day, Jesus. Glory to you, Father God. Have a blessed day.